Good morning students. In the previous video we have completed the chapter footprint prints without print. So in that chapter we have learned a story of a scientist who has become invisible by using certain drugs. His body has become transparent but it was solid. So because of that discovery he was using upon himself, he had faced many problems. So in this chapter we have studied about those things. Now let us take up the exercise portion. Think about it. Griffin was rather a lawless person. Comment. You know, from the very beginning of the chapter, we were studying about that what kind of behavior he had. So, Griffin was not bothered if he had harmed anybody in the fulfillment of what he wanted. He was just doing whatever he wanted and he was making people suffer. He set his landlord's house on fire because the landlord tried to make him leave. Then his robberies at shops and later in the village indicate that he was a lawless person. When he encountered the lady of the inn, he threw a chair at her and her husband. Lawless persons like Griffin never thinks about the safety and well-being of others. They are only concerned about themselves. Next question. How would you assess Griffin as a scientist? So Griffin as a scientist, here we are not taking his personal traits but as a scientist. Griffin is a brilliant scientist as he discovers how to make himself invisible. But he seems to enjoy the feeling of power which he gets out of his invisibility. The power to hurt anybody without getting noticed can give sadistic pleasure to some people. A true scientist should make discoveries for the larger benefit of society, not just for his own benefit. Then students, talk about it. Would you like to become invisible? What advantages and disadvantages do you foresee if you did? So it is up to you. So it can be an exciting idea for most people, like two facets of a coin. You know, like two facets of a coin. For some people it can be a very good idea, for some they will not be interested. So invisibility can have many advantages and disadvantages. For a child, invisibility may mean a license for all kind of pranks without getting caught, like a Hindi movie. Invisibility can help you beat all the villains black and blue and get rid of them. Once you become invisible, nobody would notice you. Within no time, the sadness of isolation will take over the excitement of being invisible. Obviously, we are social animals. We need society. But if we become invisible, we will not be able to deal with anyone properly. You will have no friend. You will tend to behave like the eccentric scientist in this story. All their forces around us that are invisible, for example, magnetism. Are there aspects of matter that are invisible or not visible to the naked eye? What would the world be like if you could see such forces or such aspects of matter? You know, magnetic forces and electrostatic forces are examples of invisible forces. You study science, you know better these things, that how they work. The atoms and molecules in a matter are so small that they are not visible to the naked eye. Similarly, heat energy is also invisible. Similarly, sound is invisible to us. While the idea of seeing invisible things can be very exciting, their visibility would create too many problems also. For example, if we are able to see all the sound around us, that would be too irritating for us. Obviously, agar aap sound hi dekhne lag jao, कितना कुछ बोलते हैं हम सारे दिन में, अगर आपको उसकी इमेजेस भी नज़र आने लगें, सो इट वुड बी क्वाइट इरिटेटिंग फॉर अस. व्हाट मेक्स ग्लास और वाटर ट्रांसपेरेंट? सो व्हाट इज़ द साइंटिफिक एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर दिस? डू यू थिंक इट वुड बी साइंटिफिकली पॉसिबल फॉर अ मैन टू बिकम इनविजिबल और ट्रांसपेरेंट? कीप इन माइंड दैट राइटर्स ऑफ साइंस फिक्शन हैव ऑफन टर्नड आउट टू बी प्रोफेटिक इन देयर इमेजिनेशन. द फैक्ट. So how is that possible? Let us see. The fact that light can pass through glass or water makes them transparent. When lights fall on an object, the reflected light from that object make it visible to us. if some device can be made which can prevent reflection of light from the human body, then the human body can be made invisible. अभी तक तो हमने ऐसा कुछ discovered किया नहीं है. Now students, some extra questions are there for you. Questions for 2 marks, 30 to 40 words. How did Griffin try to get rid of Mrs. Hall's accusations? How did Griffin escape from the London store? How did Griffin become invisible? Why were the two boys surprised when they saw the imprints of a pair of bare feet? Why were two boys surprised when they saw imprints of a pair of bare feet? What was so strange about the furniture of Mrs. Hall? Why did Griffin set the landlord's house on fire? Why did Griffin set the house of the landlord on fire? What did Griffin do in the house of the clergyman? What did Griffin do in the house of the clergyman? How did Griffin become a homeless wanderer without clothes? How did Griffin become a homeless wanderer without clothes? Next questions. Now long answer questions. 100 to 150 words. How would you assess Griffin as a scientist and a human being? You know, both the qualities of a scientist and the human being. Qualities, disqualities, whatever you like. What qualities or values would you suggest will make him a better person? Write a character sketch of Griffin. Griffin was his own enemy. Griffin was his own enemy. What typical traits of his character led to his downfall. Next, describe Griffin's adventures in a London store. Next, why was the arrival of the stranger in a village is an unusual event. Full question mark. Give two reasons. So students, your chapter is completed. Very important chapter. Revise the chapter thoroughly. Complete your homework in time. Other things we will study in the next video. Thank you students. Have a nice day.